good morning. So I woke up like 30-ish minutes back and I just did the basic morning stuff that you do, and now I just had my breakfast. So right now I'm just like sipping on my coffee and kind of watching the view, and I'm also a bit in the mood of journaling right now, which I usually do, and I think I'm gonna journal as well right now only so that I don't have to think about it in the later parts of the day. And also with journaling, I feel it's best if you do it in the morning, so I'm just gonna do that. Also, you guys, last night I slept around 1:30 a.m. and I was just like watching videos on YouTube on repeat, which isn't a really nice habit, which I'm still working on. And yeah, so right now I'm just gonna journal and I'm gonna talk to you guys after that. Also, I am a bit in the mood of making today pretty productive, even though I have just like spent this entire morning shooting for YouTube, but that's okay, that's productive in another way for me. So now I'm just gonna journal and have my coffee and then get started with this. So you guys, journaling has been something that I wasn't very actively doing in the past, but then I was like, you know what, I really want to create discipline in my life, and the easiest way to do that is to do something every single day, and that's when I picked up journaling. And I have been consistently doing journaling for, I would say, more than 2 months, and I am honestly loving it so far. It just makes me feel very, very calm at the end of it, and like the whole using prompts is kind of a really easy and convenient way to get into journaling. So if you're someone who kind of wants to either create discipline in your life, or you just want to have some self-love practice or like self-care practice that you do every single day, then journaling can totally be that for you. And if not that, then you can at least just like write whatever's on the top of your head every single day in a journal, and it's gonna give you so much of pleasure and calmness. So that's that. And afterwards I was done with my journaling sesh, then I went ahead and cleaned the desk. Now if you guys can't already tell, I'm not in my real room. I am staying with my sister for a bit in her hostel room, and yeah, so I just ended up cleaning the desk and then I just like sat there to study because my exams are approaching and I got to study. So yeah, that's just why I was cleaning the space. And then I just took my planner out and created a to-do list for the day. Now, to-do lists are very, very important, especially for a person like me who kind of procrastinates a lot. And on that, please go and follow me on my Instagram. It's procrastinatingtbh. And I would love to have you over there. Once I was done with creating my to-do list, then I just started with my first lecture for the day. And it was EIS. The lecture was 3 freaking hours long. So you guys can understand how exhausted I must have been at the end of this lecture. So guys, I just got done with my 3-hour lecture and now I'm just gonna go and take a shower and I'm gonna talk to you guys after that. So for the most part, I like to first complete at least one lecture and then take a shower. So it kind of turns into a break for me, and I feel really nice that I've already done something which was very important for me. And then I just came back into the room and did my skincare, and yeah. So we did ended up taking food from the mess, but it wasn't that nice. So we ordered food and I'm just going to go and get it. Such a beautiful day it is. Did I just talk to you all in public? Like, who am I? I usually don't talk in public because it just makes me feel very awkward. Then I just opened this organic parcel that we received, and the top was very, very pretty. I didn't ended up like showing you guys how it looked, but it was really, really pretty. And once I was done with having food and opening the parcel, then it was time to start studying again. So for this study session, I am taking accounts ka lecture, like advanced accounts ka lecture, and it was again 3 hours long, which I mean, why are lectures so fucking long? Like, I just don't understand that.
But yeah, it is what it is. So I just set to study and I took notes and did questions and all the shenanigans. To be very honest, it wasn't a very productive study session. I was getting very weird. I just wasn't in the right mind, I would say. And this study session wasn't that productive, even though I did end up completing the lecture. So here's another time lapse of me just literally sitting on my desk and watching a lecture. Love that for me.
Done with my accounts lecture, and I did take a few breaks in the middle of the lecture. I just wasn't feeling like studying, so I just spent a lot of time with my sister. We were just like talking and stuff, and then I finally completed the lecture. I just got done with it like 15 minutes back, and now I'm gonna take a break. So right now I'm just gonna go and get some chocolates for us from the canteen itself.
So once I was back in the room, I knew for sure that I don't want to study anymore. So I didn't force myself to study. So I just kind of said to have a chill night. And so I just ate my chocolates and I read a novel. Now, I'm gonna be very, very honest with you all. I don't like reading novels that much, but I really want to build this habit of reading novels. So I have been consciously making a decision to read novel every single day, and it is quite working for me. I still have to do my today's reading sesh, like this particular day on which I am editing this video, but I'm gonna do that for sure. So the novel right now that I am reading is We Were Liars. It's a really fun and interesting novel, I would say, and I really want you guys to go in the comments section and suggest me some really nice books to read which I can enjoy. And guys, we are at the end of this video. Let me know in the comments if you like this video or not, and what do you want to see next on the channel, and bye bye.